Kika back with another video. I'm gonna start off this video by apologizing. Well, I don't really need to apologize, but maybe I should. But I disappeared because I had CXC. Like, I had to prepare myself for CXC was coming up, and I had to study because I need to pass all my subjects. So yeah, that's why I disappeared. But I'm finally back, and yeah, I'm back. So if you're new, hi, I'm Kika, and welcome to Life with Kika. So this video is going to be about me transforming myself from this to this. So yeah, CXC is finally going to finish. Tomorrow is the last day of CXC, and I'm so freaking hyped because, like, I think it was me alone, but CXC took real long to finish. Like, it was a struggle for me because some days I didn't want to study, and I know I had to study. Like, I would just get a book in front of me, and then I'm looking, memorizing, and then, like, after memorizing the stuff like 5 times, and I'm just there looking at the page, and I'm just zoomed out. I don't know if it was me one. Some days I was just like, yeah, you want to study because you know you're going to pass. And then some days I was like, six, you can't freaking done. But yeah, it's finally finishing. Tomorrow is the last freaking day. I have food and nutrition paper one tomorrow. Yeah. So today's video is going to be up my a little. Today's video is going to be about this is what I'm talking about. Like, sometimes I just, like, my brain has go, it has shut down. But you see what I'm talking about? Oh, today's video is going to be about me transforming myself. I'm practically changing my appearance, if you ask me. And I'm also getting ready for my picture day / cocktail. Oh, before the day come, y'all wouldn't be getting graduation vlog, because we cannot take pictures or videos during the graduation ceremony. I don't know why, but yeah, we can't. So yeah, wouldn't be getting a graduation vlog. But this is not what the video is about. This video is about me looking better than how I look right now. But yeah, and it's well overdue, because like, for the longest I've been looking like, I don't even know, but I looked terrible. My hair was braided back. This is like, now I have natural hair, but a separate video for that. But as I was saying, like, my hair was braided back, like all the way back, and my hair was like that from since the first day of CXC, and then I recently took it down Saturday because I went somewhere, so I'm hair's in a puff now. But yeah, I tried making this intro 3 times or 4 times, including this one. So the last three, my hair was plucked back, and believe me, I looked bad, real bad. And I don't know who I was thinking about. I was going to come up on here looking like that. Not that I'm not comfortable in my own skin, but like, that was another thing. I was depressed the way how I was looking. Like, I know I'm not. Kika, relax. She's going to get everything out. What I was saying, like, I was depressed about my appearance because I know I don't look like, I look like that, but like, I don't normally look like that on a daily, day-to-day basis. Like, it was bad. I was like, well, people that I shriek with, I was telling them, like, you know, I was saying how I was feeling because I looked real bad, and it was just atrocious, to be honest. It was just, but yeah. So I'm finally, sorry about that. I'm glad that CXC is finally finishing, because I can do what I want to do now. I can look like how I wanted to be. I'm trying to say, I just want to look freaking good, okay? Yeah. Bro, I don't think I understand how happy I am that CXC is finally finishing. Like, I don't think I understand. It was a struggle for me. It was really a struggle for me. But yeah. What else I wanted to say? I don't know. Oh, so today is Wednesday. No, today is Tuesday. My exam is tomorrow, Wednesday. And Saturday is my first appointment for me to start to look like a motherfucking... but yeah, I got my nails done on Saturday. I don't know who did my toes. Yeah, bad, really bad. I finished having my nails appointment booked, my hair appointments, that's a hint. If you know, you know. If you don't know, you don't know. You will see at the end of the video. This video is also me getting ready for my picture day / cocktail. But I wouldn't be videoing at that because, you know, that's my last time, you know. Not really last time, but actually last time making memories, since we can't take videos and pictures during graduation ceremony. That's going to be the last time me, like, you know, engaging, is that the word I wanted to say? Is engaging the right word? Like, engage with my friends and fellow classmates, you know, like, that's a time for us. So I'm not out of love, girl. Freaking talk. I'm not going to be videoing that day, but I'm also getting ready for that. But I'm also getting my appearance good for me, you know, because I don't look bad, but it could be better. Yeah, I'm not gonna say anything. Yeah, it could be better. So this video is me getting ready for that. So I will see y'all tomorrow when I'm going to town. I'll be collecting some things, like, you know, there's some things for me to, yeah, for the picture day, some cocktail, and also getting some things for my hair or whatever I need to get for my transformation. I'll be getting, so I will see y'all tomorrow when I'm going to town. So bye, see y'all tomorrow. Hey guys, it's Wednesday and my exam is finally finished. So right now I'm going to leave to go to town to get the things I told y'all I wanted to get. for the transformation. So I will see y'all when I'm in town. Yeah. Okay guys, I'm gonna be happy, but I'm in town. We're in town. So yeah. It's hot. Mayo. I will see y'all when I'm in the first store, I guess. Bye. Good, but I am Lucky's to get my hair color to dye my hair. Motherfucking weird. I feel weird. But yeah, I'm picking my hair color, thinking about this copper brown. So I'm choosing this color, copper brown. Like, I feel weird. I'm choosing copper brown, guys. For now. Yeah, I'll see y'all sometime again. So guys, I'm back home. I'm really sorry that I didn't even get to vlog too much in town. It was just weird. Every time I pull up the camera, like, everybody's looking at me like, and especially in town, like, they keep watching me like I'm doing something, and that was uncomfortable. Just uncomfortable, to be honest. I don't know what else I'm getting. I might go town tomorrow. If I do, I will update y'all. If I don't, I will update y'all whenever I'm getting anything that's pertaining to the glow up or the transformation. But for right now, bye. So good morning, guys. Today is Thursday. Yesterday didn't go as how I planned it. Like, it was bad. I didn't get to do what I needed to do. I didn't get what I wanted to go and get. Like, I'm freaking shaking. They made my hair because one of my, this puff is low, this puff is high, but I need to go and get ready. I need to go and bathe because I have an appointment for my lashes, and I'm still home, and it's 12 something. So this morning was just doing some things, so like, I get distracted. Stop shaking, I'm not in the mood for this. Okay, you know what, I'm just gonna get ready and come back to y'all when I'm, because right now it's just, I don't even like my hair, but you know, but whatever. What I'm going to do now is go and get ready, and I'll get back to y'all before I leave. We'll see y'all when I'm dressed and ready to go. I'm dressed and ready to go. So, ew, my reflection. So, I'm dressed and ready to go. It's 1 right now. I'm supposed to be there for 1. So, I'm going to hurry, and I'm not even letting me here. But I will see y'all when I'm doing my lashes. Okay guys, I'm done with my lashes and I'm in love. Super cute. I'm finally home, guys. I did nothing much. I didn't do nothing much today. I just got my lashes done. And they're so cute. Oh my. Super cute. Today is what? Thursday. I think I told y'all that in previous clips. But yeah. Today is Thursday. Tomorrow, I don't know what I have planned for tomorrow, but I know for sure on Saturday I'm getting these done. But yeah, but I don't know what I have planned for tomorrow. I'm just winging it at this point. If I do or go anywhere tomorrow, I will update y'all. But if I don't, I will see y'all until Saturday, because I know for sure I'm going to get my nails done Saturday. and I still haven't find someone to do my toes, and they are horrible. So I'm going to look tonight and try book an appointment to get my toes done, because they need to be done. But yeah, guys, but yeah, I guess I will see y'all tomorrow if I'm doing something. If not, y'all will see me Saturday. So good morning, guys. Today is Friday and I'm on my way to town to get what I need. I don't know if I want to go. Yes. Okay, turns out what's happening today. But yeah.
Good now.
Guys, I'm back home. I didn't really do nothing much. I just pierced my ears. Super cute. But yeah, I'm not doing nothing for the rest of the day. But tomorrow is my nails appointment. So I will see y'all tomorrow. Bye. Good morning, guys. So today I have my nails and toes appointment. Yesterday it was so, I literally went to town to, I went to another place, but that's not pertaining into the vlog, and I went to get my ears pierced. And it was just, I didn't really do nothing for me to vlog, so that's why yesterday, I literally only made one clip yesterday. I have my nails and toes appointment today. So that is what this, today's Saturday, yeah, today's Saturday, so. Yeah, and this girl at finish on Thursday. No, Friday. It's gonna finish on Friday, hopefully. Friday. I don't know. Something I'm supposed to do on Friday. I'm still like, should I? So I don't know. But y'all have to watch along to know where this vlog will take you. So I will see y'all when it's time to me to go and do my nails, but for now I'm just chilling, not doing nothing, and I will see y'all when it's time for me to get these crusty ass ugly things done.
Oh,
dry. But hold me here in my shop. Okay, so I have my hair appointment today at 8:30. Right now it's like close to 8 o'clock. I'm in love with the color of my hair. Yeah, we'll see that soon. But yeah, I like it. It's something different, but I like it. It's not like I like it. Yesterday, I'm not gonna lie, I was starting to regret it, because after I bleached my hair and I washed it out and I was waiting to get the dye in, and it felt like Dolly hair. It looked like Dolly hair, like it was just, yeah. So I was kind of like, I was just sitting on quiet, because I was like, did I really just do this? And I was asking them if my hair's going to mash up, and I was just scared. But I like it now. After I finished like wash out the dye and I put the conditioner and everything, my hair feels good now. But like, when I just wash out the bleach, I was like, oh my, but it's good now. All I have to do now is just like treat it and then, you know, this kind of stuff, and just like keep it like moisturized and this kind of stuff. So yeah, I'm excited. My shirt twists. Yeah, guys, I'm excited that the color of my hair came out pretty good. It's the first time I'm laying my hair, guys, so like, I don't know how to feel. I don't know how I should feel. All I know that it looks. I know that it looks good. And yeah, I have my nails again, guys. I like it. Your body keeps having too long, like, girl. But yeah. Where's the freaking pendant? But so what I'm gonna do now is like get ready to go into my hair, have to eat, beard, everything. So I guess I will see y'all when I'm doing my hair, and then I will reveal my hair when I'm there. So see y'all at my hair appointment. Peace out. Okay guys, I'm ready. So now I'm going to leave and get my hair done. Alright, this is the reveal of my hair. Okay. Oh my gosh. I'll see y'all when I start braiding my hair.
reached home late and it was kind of dark, and I wanted y'all to see my hair in the day because the color looks good in the day. So that's why I didn't make any video when I reached home. But I'm in love with my hair. I really do like it. I was afraid the color wasn't going to fit me, but it fit me. And I'm excited for that. I really am. But yeah, I have nothing much to say today. I don't really have nothing planned.
Hey, it's Wednesday, the day before the cocktail, and I feel like shit. I honestly do. So my eyelashes are gone. I think the main reason for this is because last night I went somewhere and my eyes, it kept itching, watering, and yeah, and then because I kept rubbing it so much, I got a headache, and I still have the headache, and this morning now I wake up, I sound like this, and my nose is running. And today I have to pick up my dress for 4. I think I will bow to y'all with that. I will take y'all along with that. I'm not sure yet. I probably will, because what I was supposed to do today, I'm not doing. So I might as well take y'all with me to collect my dress, and then if it needs to be fitted more to my liking, y'all will see that or whatever. Yeah, I look like shit. I really do, like, look at the eyelash. I really feel like right here is bald, because like when I was pulling it out, I pulled them out because like from all the rubbing, like they were curling up and those kind of stuff, so like it was irritating my eye more. So I pulled them out, and when I pulled them out, like I could see my eyelash in the lash extension. So yeah, that is that. No, I like my nails. Even y'all saw them already, but music to my ears. Oh my. But yeah. That's all I really came on. Oh, I didn't show y'all my hair. Yesterday I said I was going to show y'all, and I didn't. So let's go to my hair. First things first, do not come from my bed. As I said, I'm not feeling well, and then again, it's my bed. But yeah, here's my hair. It passed my butt a little. That's my hair. And but yeah, my hair, I like it. So guys, I am going to town, so what I'm doing right now is getting ready to leave. I already have all my clothes, and yeah, I'm going to continue get ready, and then I will get back to you all. In love.
That's not what a woman just did for real.
some hours passed, but I'm home now. Yeah, today is the 4th, tomorrow is the 5th, and it's my picture day slash cocktail. I'm happy, you know. So dumb. But yeah, I'm happy. My dress, I'm in love with my dress, guys. I love my dress. My dress was made by 996 Design on FB and IG. I'll put the name right there. But yeah, and I'm in love. It's super cute. But yeah. My makeup appointment is at 5 a.m. tomorrow, because the lady's like, she's full and not really full, but she has a lot of people makeup to do tomorrow, because I guess schools are having graduation tomorrow, and on top of that, my school is having a picture day slash a cup. Why my cameras are always freaking okay? So I guess tomorrow that she have other schools that have an event, so like other people's coming, so like she have to you know, she's gonna come to 5, and then so she have about 5:30, but my makeup can be done in 30 minutes, so we'll see how that go, because I swear to God, if my makeup come out ugly tomorrow, I'm gonna be so pissed. Go and support Itty Bitty Mall on Instagram and FB. Keep packaging, you know. I bought 4 rings and I got these 2 pink clips, which are cute. Support the small businesses, guys. It's cute. And oh, this is a hat. Maybe you don't realize that, but it's cute though. Is a hat, right? Or I'm tripping? No, it's a hat. It's cute. I've never seen something like this before, right? I've seen all different kind of shape. I've seen this multiple times, but a hat? That's different. And these are the rings that I got. They're practically the same. Like, I got, let me pull it down. I got this one. Super cute. It's just carry off my hand. But yeah, it's cute. It really is cute. And then next one is, wait, let me take out this one. Guys, I'm so upset that my lashes just, you know, but it's whatever, I guess. And this is the next one. I actually like this one better. But I got 2 of each, so in all I got 4 rings. Oh no, it's different. For the longest while, I thought it was the same. But it's not. Wait, let me put this on and show you what I'm talking about. Can I fit? Okay, so with this, I didn't realize this was different. I thought it was the same. But like, you see, this one have these. This one don't have that. I thought it was the same though. But yeah, go support Francesca. It has small business, and she has more stuff. It's not just ring and hair clips, it's her clothes and those kind of stuff and those other kind of jewelry. And yeah, but yeah, I really hope you have enjoyed this video because I've been thinking about this for a long time. Like, from since I find out that I'm going to have a cocktail, I've been like, oh, I want to do this trans. But then again, it's not really about the cocktail though, it's about me like getting myself together, like changing my appearance and dyeing my hair. Okay, let me tell you what I want to do. I want to do it, I don't know when I'm going to be able to do it, if not this week, next week. But I want to end out the video with me piercing my nose. I really hope I get to do it. If I don't, I'm gonna be kind of upset. But then again, I can just get it done another time. But yeah, I really want to get my nose pierced. I think this side, this side is cuter than this side. Yeah, you see. So I'm gonna get this on my right side. Because even though when I take pictures, this is the hand I like, you know. That's not what I'm saying, right? That's not what I'm saying. So yeah, I really want to pierce my nose. That's the last thing I want to end out this video with, like piercing my nose. So I'm a hauler. I'm posting this. Well, next I'm also posting this video next week Friday. Because I want to take my time, edit it so good, like, you know, I want it to, like, I want some good vibe and it looks good and a nice aesthetic. I will see y'all tomorrow morning. Peace. Good morning, guys. So what I want to do right now is go in bed, because when I get on a makeup, I can't paint. So I'm gonna go in bed and get ready and then go to my makeup. My eyes freaking burning me, like I pop out more, and right here I have no freaking lashes because I've been plucking it. Oh my gosh. It's almost like up for something. But but yeah. Basically telling y'all I made it to school, but I couldn't use the original song for this video because music was playing in the background and I didn't want to get copyrighted. So yeah. Kika, and I'm here to apologize, but I didn't get to film outro, and I'm here to say I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Also turn on the post notification bell so you won't miss any posts from me. Also, I'd love for y'all to follow my social medias. You can follow me on my Instagram at _KII.KAA.